Hi, my name is Sonia McCloma and I'm from the New South Wales Swiss. In our Swiss skills session, we'll be looking at our hands over defence. Now, the importance of hand over defence is to make sure we don't obstruct our opposing players. So, point one, make sure you get back 3 foot from your player who's got the ball before your hands go up. This is important so you do not obstruct. Then, with your hands up, you can move it around and track the ball. We'll be showing you this in the video. Also, you can change it up and go from one hand to the other hand so that you can track the ball and use a hidden hand. It's very important to keep your distance to make sure your feet do not get closer and get encroached on the player. I hope you enjoyed that Swiss skills session, and for more sessions go to www.newsouthwalesswiss.com.au. Enjoy.